All right, we place the logo there. Mr. Clutch, the Zeke from Cabin Creek, Jerry. The logo of the NBA, in case you didn't know, he's from West Virginia. The Mountaineer, the great Jerry West. So we are live on the break pad. What's up, guys? It's a great time to be on the break pad. Thank you, guys. It's 10:22. It's time to break some basketball live from C-Town. Thank you guys for joining. I'm Crazy Chris, man. Thanks, guys, for joining us. I got two cases here of the Preferred Basketball. One of them is going to go on eBay tonight and tomorrow night, the first and second half. The other, we have a full case. I'm sorry, the second half, not on eBay. The second half is by division. 155 gets you a division. The other half of the case we're breaking tonight, right now. If you guys want to jump in on that, we got five left. And then we have the team break. All the rest of the teams are 15% off. And then we have a full case team. Full case team. So, let's roll the dice first and see which case we're going to open up right now. Odd top one, even bottom one. And that's an even two. So we're going to take that second one, this one away. That will be our full case by teams. That one right here will be our case that we're going to start with from eBay. So, guys, a couple quick things I just want to mention. We are bomberbreaks.com. Check it out, guys. Our website is fully loaded with all the new stuff. Immaculate Baseball, Preferred Basketball, Gala Football, and the Mint Baseball is out there as well. Of course, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks, our YouTube page, guys. All the videos get loaded there. But we encourage you guys to watch them here on Ustream. It is the only place we broadcast live here on most Wednesday, Thursday, and Sundays. So I'll be back with you guys tomorrow night. Shipping, guys, goes out within 3 days. If there's a card you want to scan up, message us on eBay or email us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. If we hit a multi-team card, you've got to own the majority of the card, over 50%. Otherwise, we will randomize it. Or you guys can always make a deal amongst yourselves if that happens as well, if it's a really huge card. So we invite you guys to be part of the group here, man. Hope we hit you. If we do not hit you guys with a card for all the teams that you purchase, we will make sure you get something in the mail. You'll always get a mail day when you break with us, guys. So here we go. Let's jump in here and give a shout-out to everybody that joined us here on Preferred. Giovanni, good luck to your Hawks, Mavericks, and the Clippers. Cole Pearl, number 9 with the Celtics and the Blazers. Joe Dub, Nets, Grizzlies, Zelko, Hornets, Bulls, Cavs, Warriors, Pacers, Nuggets, the Heat, the Bucks, the Magic, and the Raptors. Playa, number 7, back in the house with the Pistons and the Rockets. Setco, good luck to those Kings and Thunder. Wizard, HX, good luck to your Timberwolves, my man. Caudill, 18 with the Pellies. E2R, YU9B with the Knicks. Setco, Thunder, and Knicks. I doubled it up. Hero Worship, Sixers, Suns, and the Lakers. AWP underscore IV with the Spurs. Stangler with the Jazz. Dr. J has the Wizards. All right, let me make sure we got them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Honey, I think we may have missed two teams because I got Setco in there twice. Oh no, Whitey's in trouble. Let me see if I can find the two teams. Make sure there are not two teams that are open that did not get sold. But I'm looking for two teams. And there's a chance she just didn't type in, you know, a second or a third team. If anybody's in the chat, Grizz and, yeah, Playa Rockets, Pistons. So anyway, if I do hit a card for you, you got your teams. Kings and Thunder, Setco, yep. Wizards, Dr. J. Well, Ernie, I think we're all set. Anyway, we don't have any no pays on this one, so we're all set, guys. We're just gonna rock and roll. Freeman McNeil says it's all good, so here we go. Let's rock and roll, guys. Tyler, what's up, man? We've got six to go in Immaculate Baseball. Teams, the six teams, we got White Sox and Indians, Royals, Marlins, Rangers, and the Jays, and we got that tiered case, just four left. Giovanni, yeah, you do. Hawks, Mavericks, and Clippers. Hawks, Mavs, and Clippers are correct. That is, those are your teams. So, preferred with a new look. I like it. I like it. So, let's roll the dice. Odd, I'm going to take the four on the left or right. Even, I'll take from rows. So, it's going to be rows. Top two rows if it's odd, bottom two rows if it's even. Oh, I just knocked over Doc. Great Scott! It's odd. So, the... Man, I totally forgot what I did. What was that first roll, guys? It was rows, wasn't it? It was even. Tell me if I was mistaken. So, and then it's an odd five. I can't believe the dice got all the way back there. How on earth did that happen? I know that was a five, so I'm pretty sure I rolled even and odd, right? An even number and then an odd number. I mean, I swear I'm losing it. I'm losing it, Ernie. So preferred divisions, we might have a chance at that, guys, at 155. Five divs left. That's a half case. There's the link to that one. And the team break, guys, that one has a link to it right here. That's the link to the teams. Lots of good teams left. It was even. Cool. So I got it right, man. Okay, so these four boxes are there for the division men. The divisional guys. That's what I thought. All right, cool. Four, then five. Kyrie and Clay. Wow, so there's the box. Comes out with a little action there. Two cards per pack. It's pretty cool. eBay break. We've got more to come, so stick around, guys. Grab a spot. We've got teams and immaculate preferred divisions. We got randoms, all kind of good stuff out there. Next up will be whatever fills first. Let's make it happen, guys. Good luck. May the booms all be with you. This is the only preferred that we have planned for our website. I'm sorry, for our eBay store. The website's got stuff out there. All right, let's get the focus block. Game on, break on. 9.8 rebounds in his career on average. Knicks, Patrick Ewing. E2RYU9B. Congrats, Patrick Ewing. Board members. Redemption card is the second. Let's see if we can find a number on that. 17 of 75. Board member, Patrick Ewing, Knicks. Autographs, purple, 135. Marcelo Huertas. This is when I need the groove break checklist. Huertas. Marcelo. Let's just say Marcelo, not the other guy. Lakers, Marcelo. The Los Angeles Lakers. Who's going to chat? Somebody's going to tell me that right now. Hero worship. Tom, congrats, man. That is your hit. All right, second pack. Oh, nice. Crown Royale signature of Frank the Tank Kaminsky. Hornets! Zelko, congrats. That's awesome. 71 of 85. Frank Kaminsky. Autograph next. Andre Drummond and Reggie Jackson. Detroit Rock City. Playa, your Pistons. Dual relic jersey book piece. Reggie and Andre, 75 out of 199. Dual memorabilia. Pistons. Well, let's start with the book piece. Miami, D-Wade. Points, rebounds, steals, 27-7-3. The stat line memorabilia from that ball game right there against the Sixers. Miami Heat. Zelko, congrats. Heat won at 96-91. Close game. Numbered 149 out of 149. Got that last number. Very nice. Panini preferred behind it. Bill Walton. Wow, that's a nice looking card. Trailblazers, Bill Walton. 8 out of 50. 8 out of 50. That's a boom. Boom! Blazers, Cole Prill 9. Cole Prill 9. Very nice. Billy Walton. On the other side is a Philadelphia 76, a 5 out of 15. Jolly Okafor. Hero worship. Tom, congrats. That's pretty. 4 of 15, 76ers hero worship. Beauty. Center rookie Okafor. On the other side, 25 out of 199. Utah Jazz. Trey Lyles, rookie. That's a cool card with the logo. Got his picture, little portrait over there. Die cut card. Rookie relic, 125 out of 199. Trey Lyles for the Jazz. Sting lover. That was two boxes. We got two more, guys. First one out. Oh, we got a crazy book. We got a trifold book piece. Let's see what the auto is first. Sasha Khan, 52 out of 85. Cleveland Cavaliers, Zelko. One of the champions from last season on Hometown Cast. Derrick Rose, Dirk Nowitzki, 70 of 99. Versus. So let's see where the Bulls and Mavericks ended up. Bulls, Zelko with the Bulls. Mavs. I've got to look it up. That's one-on-one. Rose and Dirk. Mavericks, Giovanni. Yep, so that one goes to the random piece. Bulls and Mavs. Trifold, you're so sweet. Oh boy, silhouette. Oh boy. Oh boy. Wizard. We did it. Carl Anthony Town, 62 of 99. Rookie silhouette. Kaboom! Wow. Got a Towns piece. We got dual memorabilia there, but I gotta go grab a mag for you, dude. Hang on, Sloopy. That's a beauty. Congrats, Wizard. Woo! Jewel of Memorabilia 101 out of 199. We've got a couple of guys here for the Mavericks. Giovanni, that one's all yours. Darren Williams and Chandler Parsons. Williams and Parsons. Dual relic to 199. Both Mavericks. Some interest in the room. Wizard, are you in the house? All right, on the card, Robert Horry. Lakers, Robert Horry. Hero Worship. Last one printed, 85 out of 85. Many-time NBA champion. Next, 135 out of 149. Oh, boy. Crazy eights coming. Cantor, Roberson, Waiters, McGarry. Durant, Ibaka, Westbrook, and Adams. OKC. Setco Marble. Boom! That's awesome. Great book, but I tell you what, Setco, that bottom right corner's got a pretty rough dent in that. Setco, would you like me to send you at least a foil pack or a something that, or UPC? I'm not sure what happened to that. That has not a good look to it. Really great looking card, though. Besides that, the marbling, Setco marbling on the card. Kind of like the Immaculate cards, too. All right, we have a redemption and a trifold book piece. Let's leave that over here. All right, you guys ready? Let's flip it open. Good luck. Oh, come on. Come on, Ernie. This is crazy. Oh, Cavaliers. Yo. Cleveland Cavaliers, LeBron James, next, Kyrie Irving, and Kevin Love. Oh, that is pretty. I told you, Ernie, it was a done deal. The minute LeBron came back to C-Town, there was going to be a big parade. Just a matter of time, Ernie. The Cavaliers, the NBA champs. That is sick, man. 24 of 99. Zelko, hometown mojo for the Cavs. Going to you, my man. We ain't done, though. We got a redemption card. One more to go. Crown Royale Blue, my boy Blue, Julius Randle. Julius Randle, that goes to them Lakers. Hero Worship. Tom, congrats, Julius Randle. Julius Randle for the Lakers. All right, man, that was some fun stuff, guys. Bulls and Mavs, we ran them. And let's get into some more breaks, guys. Immaculate's the closest. Do we have anybody in the preferred? Maybe I want the preferred random divisions. Bulls and Mavs, though, we've got to randomize that book piece. So let's check that, guys. Hold on. And then we'll get into some more breaks, guys. Tiered random in Immaculate Baseball. We got four to go. That's actually the closest. That has a guarantee of one team in the top 15 for sure. So you'll get two teams for that price in a full case. And then the pick your team. We got six left. Ah, Joe. So Bulls on the left, Mavs on the right. 3 plus a 1. 4 total clicks, guys. Good luck. 3 and 4. The Mavericks win it. Dallas. Giovanni, you won that buck, man. Congrats. One-on-one, Rose and Dirk. Great photography on that. Wowzers. All right, guys. Thanks so much for joining us.